got a deal for you.
First, I want to know everything that was in Gerald's letters.
Pure and simple, it's like this. Anything you have that might help us catch Joey Rossellini, you share with me. We find him, we turn him over to stand trial. What I need from you is to help me find David Jenkins. He is with Gerald the night he was killed. I'm betting on the fact that he saw it.
I don't agree you're gonna take me back to lockup. That's your deal?
That's my deal.
Take me back to jail then. We both know who killed Gerald. When I get out, I'll settle it.
Okay, if that's the way you want it. But while you're sitting down there waiting on your butt, I'm gonna find the proof on Rossellini and I'm gonna put him away myself.
What if this here Rossellini fella should take another shot at me? Am I supposed to stand around with my hands in my pockets?
Well, I sure as hell ain't.
Mm-hmm.
Got a deal?
I guess we got a deal.
Sure this is the place?
That's the place, all right. Just like your own.
Hell,
I want a bottle.
You would. Two bottles and a little information, please. You know a guy by the name of David Jenkins comes here a lot?
Still want your beers?
Ma'am. Preacher.
Now.
Say no to a man of the cloth. Friar, this fellow wants us to follow him.
Not me.
Friar, no!
Look out!
You sons of...
You ain't gonna believe this, but we really don't want any trouble. All we want to know is where to find David Jenkins.
Who is it wants to know?
Truman and Briar Gates. Gerald Gates' brothers.
You come to the wrong place.
No, they didn't.
All right, people, now how about some...
Are you David Jenkins?
Checkerboard Lounge is proud to
yeah.
Baltimore,
can we talk to you outside?
Come on.